Well, for me, it's like build the tank. And it's an overall deal. It's mind, body, and spirit. Thing is about a tank, right? That when you think about a tank, it's indestructible. You just never stop. So if there's a one line intro about me, is I'm always trying to move forward. I'm Matthew Mulligan. I'm owner of Northern Maine Strength. I'm a former NFL player of 9 years. So I went from the Dolphins, and then from there I went to the Tennessee Titans. I played 3 years for the Jets and went from there to the St. Louis Rams. After that, went to the Green Bay Packers and then played a whole year at the Patriots. Then I played for the Bears, Cardinals, and Titans all in one season. Following year, played for the Buffalo Bills, and then my last season in the NFL, I played for the Detroit Lions. All I ever knew was the NFL, so I just wanted to make sure I was making the right next step. So it kind of took me a little bit. Basically, my last year was 2017, my last game, and I didn't open up this gym until 2022. I still think of myself as an athlete, but then I realized, like, you're a coach, dude. Yeah, settle down. So that's kind of a little bit of the transitional process for me. When training athletes, one of the biggest things that I want for them to understand is not only how to operate their body, but what is necessary in order for them to get to that peak level of performance. I tell people all the time, I was like, the real job is gonna be your nutrition. Like, because that's what's gonna be happening most of the time. Like, you're in here and you're doing what you're told and you're working really hard and you're putting a lot of effort, but the rest of the time, what are you doing? I was like, it's fork to face and repeat. Like, that's what it is. And so the nutritional is everything. That's how you grow, that's how you recover. That's how we either put weight on or take weight off. Body fat goes up, body fat goes down, all these different things. It's based off your diet. What drew me to now was specifically just the fact that transparency was a big thing for me. I just wanted a company that was true to what they were saying. If you're getting tested, you pop once, I mean, your career could be over, especially for a guy like me that's maybe a moderate roster guy, kind of in the middle. It's like, well, they don't want any of that bad press. So if I test positive for a banned substance because I'm taking a supplement that I didn't know what was in it, my career could be over. For me, like, training clients isn't just about bringing in numbers. Because of the high level of intensity at the NFL level and doing it for a decade, you're in front of 100,000 people and things are wild. Like, so that juice that you get from that, so you have to find some of the different things that you can say, like, look, I'm gonna invest myself in this wholeheartedly. I'm not gonna hold back, just like in the NFL, because you hold back, you don't make the team. That's the same thing here. It's like, clients that I have come in here, I know that they're invested and I can put just as much of myself into who they're developing into as they're gonna put into my training sessions.